Hello everyone, hope you're having an amazing day just like mine. Guys, I still remember when I was pursuing my graduation, I had to drop 1 year because of my health condition. And that made so much impact in my career that till today, I have to give explanation to my recruiters like why there is a gap in my education. But now we don't have to worry about all these things. And yeah, I still remember that at times in my school time, that one answer that I forgot during my exam and I forgot to mention in my exam sheet made so much impact of my whole 1 year of curriculum ke I used to think ke kya ho gaya, maine wo answer nahi kiya, ab main us answer ko bhul gayi. And frankly speaking, that used to be scary, pressurizing. Being a child, being a kid, आप लोगों के ऊपर वो प्रेशर होना that is something I have felt and I think अब वाली generation, the future generation will not experience any such things. So yes, I'm so happy and I sometimes feel jealous also that why not me? Why I am not in my kindergarten age? Why I'm not pursuing my nursery? Because now the things are happening and now things are going to be different and we don't have that trend of educational curriculum or that pattern of educational learning. It's now changing. There are rules, there are new regulations. So guys, in this video I'm going to quickly review the new education policy 2020. I'm not going to take much of your time because I have just considered few of the pointers which I thought is impactful and which really blown my mind away, and I could not wait but to share this with you guys. Okay, the first pointer is 10 plus 2 board structure is no more. There is nothing called 10th ke exam, 12th ke boards, and there will be no such nightmares, which is a great news, I guess. So there will be a whole new board structure. It's going to be divided between 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4, and which you will see on my screen as well. And I'm going to give you a brief breakdown of how this board or exam structure will be. So 5 means 5 years, which will include 3 years of preschooling and first, second standard. When I say 3 years of preschooling, that is nursery, LKG and UKG, or vice versa, I don't really remember, but it's just the preschooling of 3 years, first and second standard, which completes 5 years. So 5 years. The next is 3 years, which will include 3rd, 4th and 5th standard, completing 3 years. The next will be 6th, 7th and 8th, completing 3 years. And the next final 4 years, which will include 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th standard. So that is how this new structure going to be, 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4. So it's a good news for you future children, future kids and future students. I feel jealous of you guys because you will get a good education curriculum, which I was not a part of, and I feel jealous. Moving on, the next is there used to be separation in the grades for all these subjects. We used to have music subject, but उसका इतना वेटेज नहीं होता था. बट इन दिस न्यू पॉलिसी देर विल बी नो रिजिड सेपरेशन फॉर एनी सब्जेक्ट्स, एवरीथिंग विल बी इक्वल. सो हम लोग वो परस्यू नहीं कर पाते थे. वाई? बिकॉज वी हैड दिस फियर कि अगर हम इस करिकुलम में ज़्यादा फोकस करेंगे तो हमारे मार्क्स कम आएंगे, बिकॉज लाइक सारे सब्जेक्ट्स का वेटेज इक्वल नहीं था. बट इन दिस न्यू पॉलिसी देर इज़ नो सच थिंग, देर इज़ नो रिजिड सेपरेशन इन the subjects. Every subject will have equal grades, so you can actually pursue the activity, your talent, that is because that will have equal grades. It will not contain any separation, so which is a good news guys, and this really makes me feel very good, and I really feel so overwhelmed. This is really going to be very helpful for our future generation. So the next point is vocational training from 6th standard onwards. Guys, these trainings will be kind of an internship. Electrician कैसे काम करते हैं, and you can get the core knowledge, the practical knowledge you can say. Like any field you have interest in, maybe it can be anything, computer, typing, coding. You don't have to carry the books. You just go to that expert, take 10 days of practical training, and that's it. So that's how the vocational training program will be. There'll be different centers which they will be sharing the guidelines soon. But after your 5th standard, 6th standard tak hum logon ko ya kisi bhi student ko, they get this much knowledge that which field interests them. So in these vocational training programs, aap log practical knowledge le sakte hain, aap logon ko koi theoretical knowledge nahi chahiye. It is actually going to make impact in your curriculum. The next pointer is there will be limitation in curriculums, so that means there will be less baggage. Another very great point, pointers for the future kid. The next point is something which is very interesting, report card guys. And I always had this thing in my mind in my school days, what if I had this liberty to express myself, like what I have learned in this complete year. So that is the thing, and I still remember kaisa wo report card hota tha for whole year. Ek pure saal ki apki mehnat wo ek report card mein show karta hai. Guys, now your report card will be like your profile. So when I say profile, it's like your Facebook profile or Instagram profile. It will contain your likes, your dislikes, teachers आपके बारे में क्या सोचते हैं, आपने कैसा perform किया. Of course, आपके teachers का weightage obviously ही ज़्यादा होगा, but on the other hand, you will also have liberty to express what you have learned in the whole year, in your schooling, what you have learned, what is the skill set that you have learned. So you can actually mention that in your report card. So that is a great thing altogether. Okay guys, another great thing is that you will have to be an expert in one skill throughout your schooling, which means aapke whole school curriculum mein aapko ek skill mein expert hona padega, which is mandatory. And I'll tell you the positive thing about this guys, after 12th, what if in your bad times, it will really help you, it is going to help you, that you will have that one skill and you can actually work on that. Aapki khud ki wo skill hai. Tough times mein, maybe it's a recession, maybe jobs are not there, but you have that skill and it can really help you in your future. So that's a great pointer again altogether. Okay guys, so last but not the least is multiple entry and exit. This is for the college curriculum, basically if you are pursuing any graduation course, and if you are planning for a pre-planned exit for 1 year, let's suppose there is a course of 4 years, you are pursuing your engineering, after 1 year you plan to drop and you come back after 1 year, so that is not going to be any issue. Aapke academic merit pe they are going to assist you. Academic merit, when I say, this will contain what are the skills you have learned in your school time. Basically, aapke academic report pe they are going to assist you. So there will be no such things ki aapke education mein gap aa jayega ya fir jaise hamare time pe hua karta tha. If you are having any gap, then there can be issues in your career. So this situation will not be there. So guys, that is pretty much about this video. I have only picked the pointers from the policies which I found very interesting, very informative, or jisse actually main bahut overwhelmed hui thi. So guys, I hope you will like this video. I would really love to see your comments down. What are your opinions in this new policy? Aap log kya sochte ho this new education policy? And if you like this video, please do like this video, press the subscribe button, press the bell icon, and please watch our new videos, and we are going to be showing you some different and informative content.